Thanks for joining us in another Navnet 3D training video. I'm Jeff Kozlarik, your host for this video series. This video will be talking about how to install charts onto your Navnet 3D system. We'll cover several topics such as how to format an SD card, how to find your charts and download them off the internet, we'll talk about installing them onto the SD card, and finally taking that SD card and installing it onto your Navnet 3D system. So let's get started. I'm going to turn this over to Clayton Patterson.
Thanks, Jeff. Today we're going to talk about installing Navnet 3D chart and satellite photo data on your Navnet 3D multifunction display. The Navnet 3D multifunction display, such as the black box here, comes pre-installed with a complete library of all US vector and raster charts, the 3D data, and with at least one satellite photo region. All of the accessory chart packs available for the Navnet 3D can be acquired through your local Furuno dealer. You can either install them for you on your Navnet 3D machine, or simply supply them to you on SD cards. Furuno USA also offers a USB hard drive, including all of these stuff on one drive. All of the accessory road chart packs, as well as the updates to the US chart library, are all available online at www.furunousa.com. They find direct links to both the world chart packs as well as the US chart updates. Downloading charts from our website is quite easy. From your favorite web browser, simply go to www.furunousa.com and click the Furuno USA logo. This will bring you to our homepage. Next, hover over the products menu and a drop-down menu will appear. Simply click on Navnet 3D and scroll down to the Map Media Charts and Satellite Photo Download section. This page breaks down the charts by world region. If you're looking for U.S. or Canadian charts, you'll click on North America. The next page breaks down the region even further by country. Click on the country you desire. In this case, we're going to select USA. We're going to select the charts of the U.S. West Coast by clicking on its own name. The next page displays a brief overview of the chart with a sample of the coverage area and a description of what you received from the chart. To download the chart, we need to click on the link that says click here to download charts from MapMedia.com. A new window will appear from the MapMedia website. When you scroll down, you will see the chart information and an outline of the chart area highlighted in blue. After verifying this is the chart that we want to download, you will now have the choice to download the 3D data, raster charts, and stat photos. Here, we're going to click on View and Download Raster Charts. At this point, another window should appear, showing the chart area that we've selected to download, highlighted in blue. Hover your mouse over the blue down arrow icon, and a pop-up window will appear. To download the chart, simply click on the words Download Raster Charts. And a dialog box will appear asking you to either open, save, or cancel the download. Click on Save, and then specify where you want to save the chart. I'm going to select my desktop, and then click Save to begin the download process. You can repeat this process to download the 3D data and satellite photos. And once the file's been downloaded, it's almost ready to go on the SD card. The only thing we have left to do now is unzip or uncompress the file. You can do this by right-clicking on a folder that's been downloaded and selecting Extract All. This will allow you to unzip the file. And once the file's been unzipped, you don't want to change the file name in any way and discard the folder that it comes in. Now that the file's been extracted and removed from the folder that it came in, it's ready to go on the SD card. But we have to format the SD card first. To do so, insert the blank SD card into your PC connected USB card reader. This can be purchased from any office supply store. Once the card is inserted, open the My Computer window, right-click on the SD drive, and select Format from the drop-down menu. A second window will appear, allowing you to change format type. Left-click on File System and select Set, and click Start, and then OK on the confirmation window that appears next. Now we've formatted our SD card. We're ready to copy our Trump subfolder file to the SD card using the simple copy and paste method. Since we've already removed our Trump subfolder file from the folder that it was downloaded in, we're now ready to put it on the SD card. It should be on your desktop, unzipped, ready to go. All you have to do is right-click on the file, select copy from the drop-down menu, bring up the blank window for your SD card, right-click in the center of the frame, select paste from the drop-down menu, and you will see your file appear in the blank window. At that point, it's saved to the SD card and ready to load on your MFDBB display.